All right, so yeah, my audio cut out there for a second. Sorry about that, but we're back, and just trying to make ground. Okay, got him. Okay. I'm trying to kill him without. Okay. Okay, there's another section of gravel there. Let's jump in here. Okay. Got that. Let's. Oh, I hear a ghast. Oh, there's another supercharged creeper. How much do I have? I've got 9 arrows left. So we don't fall. Not meant to kill the blaze, but shoot. I was doing so well as well. Shouldn't be too far around these corners. It is in the darkness. There's probably still a supercharged creeper there. Here we are. We got most of it back. I'm pretty happy with that. Unfortunately, I still hear blaze. I wonder if there's any, Oh, almost made it. Right, let's get... We don't have we've only got one pick, unfortunately. We're almost out of torches, unfortunately. Oh, that's not good. A bit of torches. Whoa! Never mind. There's gonna be hidden spawners. What's this? There's slime. Something tells me there's something invisible. Should I just go for it? I don't know if I should just go for it. There's nothing here. Oh, it's Mima Cream. Oh, there's holes in the floor. Just die already. How much hits does this have on it? It's got 18. Well, I don't intend to use it anymore. This... Oh, there's a thing up there. Alright, well, not the most challenging of rooms, but I may yet die in it, so let's not get cocky just yet. Has anything spawned in here? I guess... Oh, bother. I guess that was just to kind of add more spawning space for the magma cubes. Are those pigmen angry? Yep. They are most certainly angry. Oh. Yep, they're all angry now. Okay, so there's a spawner that we clearly have to take out. This sword's almost dead, actually. We're gonna have to, I think, take a trip back to base. That was a mistake. I regret that immediately. I regret that. I regretted it. Having said that, we were kind of needing to go back and restock anyway, so yeah. Oh. Are we buddies? I don't think we're buddies. Oh! I knew we weren't buddies. No. No, we're dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. Ah, man. That's so bad. Hoping that I won't die instantly this time. Not sure what I'm going to do with that efficiency 5 pick though. I feel like it's vital. It's probably for pros who haven't lost all their stuff and it's just like a good pick. Right, let's get all this stuff on the bar. Yep, here they come. We might have to retreat pretty quickly here. Yeah, we can probably play with their AI, to be honest. Here they come. Oh, this is so dumb. I'm more worried about me falling down these places than them. Okay. Yep. The trouble is, as soon as I go over here, there's like a million. Let's try and keep going. Let's try and keep this up. No. No time. Oh. Mm-hmm. I keep pulling him towards me. I need to get better at not pulling him towards me. If I can just get up there. What's the attack damage in that? 5. Yeah, it's inferior by 1. It's good for PvE as well as PvP. Unfortunately, I'm running out of food. Oh, I need to probably just ease off. There's nowhere else for me to go. This is literally it. Okay, we've got a choke point, we've got a choke point. No, we don't have the choke point anymore. If one of them gets another critical hit on me, I'm basically dead. Well, get that one. Yes! Oh, I don't believe we actually did that. Okay. What's next? Oh, I dread that question. Oh, man. Well, I don't actually believe we did that. I thought there was going to be no chance of us doing that. Sorry, I'm just checking for extra spawners. There's a blaze spawner up there. I literally can't reach it. There we go. Whew. With 3 blocks, we managed to take out a spawner. See that? See the rod there? That rod. Those rods. Oh, wait, we... I just realised we can't progress without blocks. Oh well, rip. Let's retreat and... Ah. The loser can still hit me. So annoying. We do have a golden carrot. That will hopefully help us. Here we are. Okay, so we've got a creeper. This looks very ambiguous. Very. Oh, I thought I switched my knockback sword. Oh. There we go. Right. There's the wool. Right in front of me. You made it. I've not made it yet. We've got blaze, we've got ghasts. I think what we're going to do is we're going to just staircase up here. And we're going to try and come at it from... like this. Oh, do you know what? It's going to be like... Remember that wool? I think it's like orange wool in the first one. It's going to be like that. Yeah. I knew it. Let's get some light. Let's do this. We've got plenty of blocks. Fast running out. Okay, we're not doing too badly. Let's eat this, we can get our health back. I feel there's like a witch or something up there, maybe. Okay, that was bad. Whoa. Flipping out, we're so close. I'm gonna do a Devon Loch, I'm gonna fall at the final hurdle. I can just sense it. Oh. Come on, come on. We're almost there, we're almost there, we're almost there. Let's put that there. That there. Black wool. Okay, so this is the last wool, which means we still gotta get... We have still to get... What do you call it? Red wool. Well, that was a tough wool. Toolkit. That's a terrible toolkit, mate. Looks like it's just spawners. I see, we just get back. Running. Okay, we made it. That was very difficult. I'm not gonna lie.